were scammed. It was all a lie.
That guy is very dangerous.
The Church of God will be slandered for your sake.
I need to make this payment to protect our integrity.